Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan, and today we are going to add UAE new currency symbol Dirham in WooCommerce WordPress. Before starting work, it's my request, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So we are using UAE currency. Now you see, now go to WooCommerce setting and then you see currency United Arab Emirates Dirham AED currency position. But now we are going to add UAE new currency symbol Dirham, but Unicode for this new currency symbol Dirham is not generated yet. Now you see, so this is new currency symbol. This symbol does not yet have a code point in Unicode for use with computer font. So if you have currency symbol, so you can add it like dollar sign. Now you see copy, so we copy dollar sign. Now go to dashboard. So we are going to add custom code. On left side you see plugin, so click on add plugin. So after that we are going to create new video. In that video we are going to add UAE currency symbol with image in WooCommerce WordPress. So in search plugin write WP code. So in next video we are going to add UAE currency symbol with image. So this is plugin WP code, insert header and footer we will use. So you will install this plugin and activate it, and after activation on left side you see code snippet and then you see add snippet, so click on it, and then you see add your custom code, so again click on it. Now you see select the code type for your snippet. Now select PHP snippet, so click on it. Now create custom snippet section open, and then you can add title, and then you see code preview. Now paste code, and you will find this code in video description or in comment section. Now you see case AED and then you see currency symbol. So you can add UAE new currency symbol. So you can paste here new Dirham symbol. Now you see, just like we copy dollar symbol back to code. Now paste here like this. So you can add new currency symbol. So for now we are going to add capital D, and then scroll down you see insert method auto insert location run everywhere. On top you see inactive not active, and then click on save snippet. So this new currency symbol replace in whole WooCommerce WordPress, replace in email, replace in order section, checkout page, cart page, shop page, single product page. Now snippet created and saved. Go to shop page, refresh the page. Go to single product page, refresh the page. Now you see new currency symbol added D. Now go to shop page, also you see D. So you can add your UAE new currency symbol Dirham. So click on add to cart and then click on view cart. So in next video I will add image in custom code for new UAE currency symbol. Now you see D again you see in cart and checkout page, so click on it, again you see here. So in this way you can add new currency symbol Dirham in WooCommerce WordPress. So in custom code you can add your symbol. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.